Hello and welcome to my series Let's Have a Drink Together from Nicola Lange. Today I'm drinking fresh juice with lemongrass. It's very delicious. And in 3 days the Christian lessening before Eastern is over, but not for me. I made 10 days mistakes eating fish or drinking alcohol. And so I make my lessening with a little break longer, 10 days longer. And what I'm all the time knowing, but oh, in this moment the sun is going on, but what I'm feeling is how good my life is, what I have, and the lasting time too. I have enough to eat, and that's not normal in a world where one of two people don't have enough water to drink. That's absolutely not normal. And that's a great, great think to say thank you, Lord. Thank you for all the good things you gave me. It was not hard, absolutely not. And my praying is I want to love people, and I want that people love me, of course. And I want to love or forgive people who make it very, very hard for me to do this. I'm not Jesus, but I try to make it in a better way. And I wish me, and I pray for a wide open mind, and that I can see and I can feel all the wonderful things in this wonderful world. And I'm praying for freedom and for peace for me and for the world. God bless you. Yours, Nicola Lange.